6 years ago today, we said our first I love yous. You're wondering why I picked this date?
There you go.
6 years ago tomorrow, you mentioned marriage for the first time. You knew the idea horrified me, but I think you got a kick out of joking about it. Planted a seed, and here we are. Anthony, my life is infinitely better with you. You've brought a joy to my life that I've never known, contentment I thought I'd never experience, and more love than I ever felt possible. You captured my heart by being exactly who you are. Upbeat, honest, playful, compassionate, and devastatingly handsome. Your amazingly positive attitude, refusal to ever let anything keep you down, has taught me so much about the kind of person I want to be. The decision to commit to share our lives is one I make happily and with full confidence in our love, knowing that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love.
To my wife, I promise to help trim bunny nails, to lug and load the stand-up paddleboard to the truck and back, and to be the bouncer of large arachnids. I pledge to be your number one supporter, encourage your wonderful hobbies and interests, to be the cleaner of vehicles, mine and yours, to be the doer of dishes, mine and yours.
Oh.
I vow to always love you, value your opinion, appreciate your beautiful talents and traits, and to continue trying to deserve your love by being a better man every day.
Baby, I promise to always laugh at horribly inappropriate things with you. I promise to never stop giggling at our thunderous farts. I promise to try to check my oil more often. I promise to say sorry when I'm wrong, though we both know I never am. And forgive you when you are.
Most of all, I want to thank you deeply for being someone that cares so much for everyone and everything. I know that it is hard on you. You are my light, you know me better than anyone else in this world, and you are my best friend. I promise to never take you for granted and to always show you all the love you so greatly deserve.
Most of all, I promise to take care of myself and let you help take care of me. I promise to encourage you to take care of yourself in a less naggy way and help take care of you however I can. I promise to always make you a priority in life. I promise you a life full of love and silliness. Thank you for always believing in me, helping me believe in myself. You're my best friend and I love you more than I can say.
I do. Jared wanted me to say, fuck yeah!